As for the food waste itself, it can happen at multiple stages of the supply chain, anywhere from the farm level, where the food doesn't make it out of the furrows for whatever reason, whether it's weather, pest pressure, labor constraints, financial constraints of the farm, whether it doesn't make it past the inspection stages of a cooler where you're trying to cool the berries down into the cold chain. At a processing facility, you might have lots of raw, unprocessed food that's just falling off of a conveyor belt, and that's producing hundreds of millions of tons a year of waste of just a specific food category of potatoes. A little bit downstream of that, you've got waste at the handoff point between these producers or suppliers of food, as well as when they're trying to sell it to the retailers. They might not accept the quality of the food that they're getting. You might lose some quality in transport and when you're exchanging hands. At the retailers are very effective at not losing food in their distribution center because they're touching it once or twice between when it comes in and when it goes out. But at the retailers, where you're at the grocery stores, there's quite a significant amount of waste happening there. The issue with that is that's when you have the least amount of shelf life remaining for the fruit to get it into the people's hands. And this is